We are back and continuing whatever the heck we are doing.
Bug catcher's net.
Oh, right. There's this house, wasn't there? Evil air. Evil air.
It's called asthma.
He's got a cold. Go back to sleep. How much is the bottle? See, I've only got 99 rupees.
You don't need it now.
Like hell I don't. Alright, I guess we'll get the first heart piece. Booms! There we go.
Like I told you, this game is not lacking in rupees. It's everywhere. People just leave it lying all around the place.
Fire in the hole! Could you imagine if they had achievements in here? Like, smash 100 pots. Pot smasher.
Yeah. If only you can carry around a bunch of pots for a weapon. You wouldn't need the freaking master sword. Be like, Ganon, here's a pot! Okay, there we go.
I gotta have the boot for... Music is awesome.
And the little abandoned room there. Building.
Yeah. I always wondered why there is, like, no door to this place.
You can bomb in it. I don't know if this one or in the Dark World.
I thought it was in the Dark World.
Maybe it is.
Well, we'll find out. Oh, no, it is in the Light World. No, it's in the Dark World that it's actually got something inside.
Yeah.
That chest, isn't it?
I don't think it's in this place, but you do wander around, and all of a sudden you do have a blue chest following you, and you're like, what the fuck?
It's either in this building, or it's in the building with the witch that's got the stuff on sale. But that's in the Dark World, and you have to bring the chest back to the Light World. Yeah, that dude. That dude.
Don't touch his sign!
I am so gonna pick up his sign and take off running. Don't I have to talk to somebody?
The old lady.
The old lady.
Up at the top.
Oh.
His wife, I think.
Sure.
Look on your map. It'll have an X.
Wrong button. Not that button either. Yeah.
Old lady.
It's the X button. That brings up the map.
Oh, okay.
I couldn't remember.
Got that down.
I couldn't remember. Yeah, the old woman. Who? Oh, it's you, Link! Yeah! Because I am that awesome. Blah, 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 blah. Your pots have killed. I mean, I have killed your pot. I can has cheeseburger. I was kind of thinking he was kind of nerdy looking.
Nerdy looking?
Yeah, can't you see it? Nerdy? Yeah, no?
Mm.
No? How do we do this correctly?
Are you serious?
Yeah, I am serious. I'm trying to remember. It's push this one down, this one here over, isn't it?
This is your Let's Play.
Because I do believe it's...
Then go back, push the other one.
This.
See, you got it.
Okay.
You didn't need me at all.
Well, for some reason, my brain wasn't wanting to agree with me.
Usually that's your stomach.
And piece number two. Hopefully, I'll remember where all these pieces are.
And
I think I know where... I know where most of them are, at least.
I know where all of them are, but it's just hard to... jog my memory of that.
Yeah. Is there anything else we need? Do we just go out to the palace, or do we actually gotta get told to go to the palace?
No, you can just go there.
Oh, okay.
It's not like the monkey where you gotta pay money.
Oh, aw, the monkey! What's his name? Kiki?
Yeah. Which, is that means it's a girl monkey or it's a boy monkey?
That's a good question. I have no idea. Haha, I stab you in the back. Ow!
And he
stabs me in the front.
Yep.
Rupees, gonna have
God,
buns.
I wish I had Pegasus boots. Sucks. Good thing they give that to you, like, first thing.
That doesn't mean I'm gonna run around with a Pegasus boot. Walk everywhere.
You know you're gonna bore people to death, right?
So? How will... People aren't interested in actually watching the game.
People actually aren't interested in seeing you walk everywhere when you got the Pegasus boots. You got them, use them for a reason.
Negative. There is a purpose.
Are you some anti-Pegasus boots somebody or what? Everybody uses the Pegasus boots. Except running upstairs. That doesn't work.
Yeah.
Still the same speed.
Yeah. Slow.
Link's not coordinated enough to go that fast. Let's get stairs. Used to be you could hurt him, and then he would spit stuff at you. Or his lanterns, his torches would.
Oh yeah, in the first game?
Mm-hmm. Why didn't you say of course? Said yeah, or of course.
Oh. Booms!
Oh, you know what else is expensive to do in this
cha-ching.
Game?
Cha-ching!
Is
cha-ching.
To get ability to carry more bombs and arrows.
Oh, God.
That was an expensive endeavor.
It costs so...
You know, have you ever, like, totaled how much you give to her to max out everything? I've never counted how much I've given her.
It's over 9,000! Actually, I don't know if that's true. That was just the perfect moment for that.
She's actual evil fairy.
I love how I'm getting arrows and I don't even have the bow yet. We don't get the bow till...
This one?
It is this one?
Yes.
I thought it was later. Oh no, you're right, it is this one.
Yeah. Because the glove is the next one.
Yeah, the glove is...
The moon pearl is the next one. After that. Because you get the mirror from the old man.
Yeah. Is there anything important in here? Oh yeah, just fall.
In the next, in the dark world version of this place.
Oh yeah. Ugh. I don't know, I kind of like the Dark World music, though. Like the Overworld music. I think I just went the wrong side.
Black Balls of Death. Oh, I could have made it through that. Chicken.
Oh, I had to remember the pattern.
Oh, no, 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 go down.
What?
Over here.
Over here? I forgot about the chest.
Yeah. You know how many times I played and defeated Link in the past and never knew about that?
Probably quite a few times.
Oh, yeah.
There's... Well, what? I can't remember what it was now. There's one of the games I've played through so many times. I never knew about it. That's alright. It's not as bad as me playing through Pokemon Blue version entirely and never knowing that you could get a bike. I had the bike voucher and everything and never knew that's what that was for.
What? Wow. The world's gonna know about that now, you know, right?
I think I already explained that in,
your Let's Play.
Yeah, in the Let's Play.
Bike is good.
Yes, the bike is good, even though I barely use it. I keep forgetting I have it. Is there anything else in here? Nope. Well, that sucked.
There's only keys like that in Dark World level 6. Where you're trying to walk around this ice floor.
Now you see Link, now you don't. Okay.
And then the little thing pops out that turns you into a pink bunny!
Oh, God.
That's level 3, Dark World.
Is it level... Yeah, it is level 3.
Yep, with blind.
Yeah, the thief.
Yep.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. This music is so awesome, too. The graphics are awesome. The music is awesome. Quit jumping!
Use the pots to defeat the skulls. Skeletons.
Well, of course. It just makes it so much easier. Oh, you son of a... Yeah, motherfucker. Take that. Alright.
Once you get the bow...
Krumpus! The compass is so useless.
Oh, and don't forget to go down that the bottle so you can go get a fairy.
Jar. Yeah, yeah.
But you have to book it after you open up the big chest.
Down this?
Yep. Yeah. Have you went down all the way in the...
Wrong button.
Level 3 here in Light Orb? Like that little section where you could go all the way down for the fairies and stuff too?
Oh yeah, I've done that.
I think a pod is an instant kill for the green dudes too. The green one eyes. Not red eyes though. Red eyes are immune to the pot. Instant kill. Trust me. Found out the hard way?
You can still throw two pots at them and kill them. But...
I don't think so.
Yeah.
I think they're immune to it.
No. You just have to use two. Well, when we come up to a red one, I'll show you. We'll see.
Either that or I threw it at the wrong time when its eye wasn't completely open yet.
Oh, yeah. Bad timing.
Yep.
Wrong button. I got a bad habit of hitting the wrong button. Look at that. Link just looks so awesome. Awesome Link.
I like him when he's got his blue suit.
Oh yeah, the blue tunic?
Mm-hmm. He's got the yellow hat.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Haha, in your face. Or, well, eye.
In your eye.
In your eye.
At least there ain't no orange, blue, red dudes with butter knives.
Oh, yeah.
God, this game is so much better than Zelda 2.
Massive.
I have to meet someone who likes Zelda 2. Everyone's got something bad to say about Zelda 2.
At least it's not the CDI games. And we will never speak of those again. Actually, if I could find a CDI emulator, I might. Might.
Run, 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 run.
Why would I want to run?
Because the skull heads. Because they can't be defeated that very easily. They're like the octopus thingies.
You don't even need to defeat them.
No, it'd be epic is if all those skull heads would come out and then be like the chicken. Like, you'd hit them so much and more would come. Be just a bunch of skulls coming at you.
In your eye. Oh.
I wonder what kind of outfit those things are wearing.
I guess. Yeah, I'm
but
thinking
it looks
it's...
like there's something in the front.
Something in their front. Alright, we're gonna go to the door that isn't locked. And isn't there a chest?
Rupees?
Yeah, the rupees. Yeah, rupees!
Who needs a chest? We got rupees
Ouch.
Just lying out there on the rug.
Ouch. Ouch!
Oh,
my. Oh, that's a. Okay, we got a fairy.
We got the fairy?
Yeah, we got the fairy.
You might need it for the boss, though, too. Maybe you can go outside the.
Actually, I do a little bit better at the boss than most other things. Actually, we should be able to pick up some hearts, maybe.
If you can dodge all those
there
things.
We go.
There you go. Now we're good.
Yeah, we be... Ah! That was a fail. Oh. Screw it.
Top one.
That one.
Yeah.
I don't know why. I can't.
I
semi had it memorized. Oh crap, I wasted the fucking pots.
Yeah, that's okay.
Wait.
What? Just had to make sure.
There we go. Maybe it is immune. I don't think I did shit to it.
Yeah. Yeah,
okay, it is immune.
I was totally right.
Because for some reason it didn't want to.
Oh.
Damn it. There's a slight delay on that.
All I'm imagining is the Four Swords Misadventures when I'm talking to.
Oh, yeah.
If you ever wonder if you run out of arrows, you can hit them with a sword. It just kind of sucks.
See that epicness?
Mm-hmm.
The what?
Center of the room.
You won the Pendant of Courage.
So how do you pronounce his name? Sahasrara?
Yeah, I think it's Sahasrara.
Forget how my brother used to pronounce it.
Oh, you jerk. There, get out of my way. Ruin!
Can't run yet.
Three or four generations ago, because he doesn't know.
Yeah. He's not that old.
Kerkerkerper.
They're so huge. Like you're the size of you.
Alright. We are gonna actually have to end this video here. So, when we come back, we will continue to doing some stuff.